Hi, my name is Kervonte Benson, and here to discuss the topic on microbeads, or microplastic in short terms, and I want to discuss on why or not they should be banned. In my opinion, I believe that they should, but